out faces through my collages for years. I think there are too many and little self-rated. The internet is packed with faces. Faces that we repeat over and over again with similar poses and confusing intentions. Millions of selfies that seek to please others and disconnect us from ourselves. That way we let others mirror us the way they please, distorting our image to their liking. So how do all those strangers want us to be? Our face is not our face. Our arms are not our arms. Not even our words are our words. They belong to other people that we do not know, but who deeply modify us. So we feel hanging there, as though we were the marionette of a cold and soulless social structure, driven by rules that we do not choose. Let's give our face the respect it deserves. Let's redefine our gender and right our certainties. We will be creative. We will remove the mask. We will open our eyes and face each other without screens that deform us. And then, we will move forward, calm but determined. Your identity is the best work of art.